Greetings, friends. This week I'm here in Midland, Texas, at the historic Yucca Theater, where we are remounting our 2014 Resonance Works production of The Elixir of Love. We have most of the original cast here with us, and I'm thrilled that a couple of these artists will be returning to Pittsburgh before our Resonance Works season is over. While I'm here in Midland, I'm also gearing up for our March performances of Dark and Bright, which will be at Levy Hall at Road of Shalom Congregation on March 21st and 22nd. This program includes some of my most favorite new works, most of which are inspired by music of the past. But more than that, I'm thrilled to bring to Pittsburgh the work of six outstanding women, whose music I hope you will come to love as much as I do. Kaya Sarriaho, Ruth Crawford Seeger, Caroline Shaw, Missy Mazzoli, Chen Yi, and Gabriella Frank. Over the next month, we're going to be sharing more information with you about these wonderful composers and their music. We have several exciting announcements coming your way in the next week. On Saturday, early bird tickets go on sale for our spring benefit, Verdi by Vegetables, a gala in green. This fabulous and fun event will feature the world premiere of Eat Your Greens, a look at the complete works of Giuseppe Verdi as performed by vegetable puppets, some of whom meet an untimely end and end up in a stew. We're excited that some of our favorite Resonance Works artists will be returning for this event. Stay tuned on Saturday to find out who. Next week, we will also be announcing the opening production of our 2020-21 season. True to our mission, it is a powerful and timely work that we are thrilled to be bringing to Pittsburgh. We can't wait to tell you about it.